coward, the gutless coward that he is. A prodigy. If you don't believe him, just ask him. Randy Orton, who we've heard rumored all day, is going to be calling out Hulk Hogan here tonight. Now, Hogan is scheduled, which I thought was to be here tonight. I know Hogan will be at SummerSlam. I know Hogan will be in Boston to meet Randy Orton in a legend versus legend killer match, King.
Yeah, but in actuality, Hulk Hogan was not scheduled to be here. Not written down that he was going to be here. It was rumored, and I think Randy Orton maybe may have been behind those rumors.
Well, I sure bought it. If that's the case, and Orton, the arrogant one, we've seen his.
Well, how good would that make Randy Orton look if he comes out here, calls out Hulk Hogan, and Hulk Hogan's not here, and Randy Orton knew it all the time? Then he'd claim Hogan's a coward.
Well, I have waited literally all night. I've waited all night. I've given Hulk Hogan plenty of time to show up, come to this ring, and face me like a man. Where's he at? You know, if one word could describe Hogan's decision on not showing up here tonight, that word would be smart. Because Hogan knows best, he really does. Hogan knows that if he showed up in this ring, if he faced the legend killer in this ring, that the same thing would happen to him that's happened to every other legend that's crossed my path. Roll the tape. I pride myself on being
Randy Orton,
legend killer. I pride myself.
Legend killer. Randy Orton, legend killer.
Hulk Hogan, kiss your career goodbye. You can't fight the future, and you can't beat Randy Orton. At SummerSlam, I'm going to take the legend of Hulk Hogan and kill it. Now, Hulk, I've got a little secret to share with you, man. You are the inspiration that caused me to become the legend killer in the first place. I used to watch you as a kid walk to the ring, the same old song and dance, same old tired act. Yet all these idiots, all these people would chant your name. I just didn't get it. So I told myself back then that one day I would be the man that killed Hulkamania. I would be the man that destroyed Hulkamania for good, forever! So obviously, it's needless to say that this Sunday, I've been looking forward to this Sunday for a long time. Because this Sunday is my true destiny. This Sunday, I kill the biggest legend that there ever was. So Hulk Hogan, ask yourself this question. Do you really want Hulkamania to end this way? Because all it's going to take is one RKO.
Oh, baby, we may not have to wait till Sunday.
Well, Orton, do you get to your head for the fact that we expected to see Hulk Hogan here tonight? And Randy Orton has brought out this imposter.
Well, you know Randy, brother. So you think you can kill Hulkamania? Well, I'm here to tell you, brother, you're right. And it's not because you're the legend killer. It's because, brother, you know I got the bad knee from the couch accident. I'm really, really tired. And the main thing is, brother, I'm a junior senior citizen. So what you gonna do, brother, when I saw myself in the ring all over you, Orton, brother? Because you know Hulkamania.
Wait a second. Could it be? When it comes. Orton has spit off maybe more than he can chew. He's talking about killing Hulkamania. Here's his chance.
And Randy Orton now trying to stomp away and hammer at the Hulkster. But Hulk Hogan has heard the indignities. Get in the right hand. Get in the right hand.
That's pending Hulk Hogan off.
The big boot. Back to the face. Orton has talked about Hogan's family for the last time. When it comes, the Hulkster's ready to fight Orton here and now. Right now.
Come on, legend killer.
Get in there, Orton. There's no anchor tied to your ass.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at this.
Hogan. Yes, Orton.
Look. Hulk thinks the fly just landed on his back.
Orton's comrade, the pony Hogan, just made a big mistake.
Oh, boy.
Big mistake.
That is not a finger that you want to have pointed at you. Oh, is this guy still trying to fight Hulk?
You gotta be
is
kidding.
He crazy? Oh, boy.
Hogan.
Look out here. Oh!
Hogan is overpowering this imposter. Absolutely overpowering this man.
Well, anything this guy gets, he deserves. Oh, wait a minute. Do you think? Who are we talking about? Patton? Oh, Hogan!
Hogan with an elbow right to the sternum!
Randy Orton standing up there watching. Hulk saying, come on and get you some, Orton.
And Randy Orton's not even getting near the ring. Hogan is beating the hell out of this imposter that Randy Orton orchestrated.
This guy's like a rag doll now.
Well, this guy's an embarrassment. Just like Randy Orton tonight. An embarrassment. And what do you do with embarrassments? Oh, you take out the trash. And now Orton is standing between you and the Hulkster, but air an opportunity.
Now, Orton. You know, brother, you can come out here and joke all you want in front of all these Hulkamaniacs, brother. But when you come out here and you insult me and you insult my family in front of my family right here, all these Hulkamaniacs, well, Orton, the joke is over. But I can rest assured one thing. Come this Sunday, Hulkamania will be at SummerSlam, brother. And you know, Orton, I'm really glad that I inspired you, brother. I'm really glad that you're all pumped up and you're on your game.
Because there's one legend that the Legend Killer can't kill, and that's the legend of Hulkamania, brother. So I guess we could say there's just one question, brother. Like I said, one question that you have to ask yourself come this Sunday at SummerSlam. What you gonna do? What you gonna do, brother, when the power of all these millions and millions of Hulkamaniacs run wild on you?
Now, what's your answer, Orton? What's your answer to that question? I don't think Orton's got an answer. Well, legend, the legend of Hulk Hogan will be in SummerSlam. The Legend Killer will be there. Who will prevail? I know who you got your money on, JR. I think the legend of Hulkamania will live forever. Or can Randy Orton become immortal and kill the legend of Hulkamania? In any event, ladies and gentlemen, it is the biggest party of the summer. And we invite you to join us for the 19th annual SummerSlam this Sunday night.